Nothing down there.
You will go there eventually, but you just like tag it initially so the quest updates. Although we probably can skip tagging it since we already know where the things are. But it's like, oh no, the bridge is out. Better go find the thingies.
Rune of Ascendance.
Nice, nice. Another unique shield. This time I didn't get a chance to look at what it does. That looks like a caster thing, does it? Reverence is Soul Eruption, which is a move I'm not going to be using, even though it is on my class.
I leveled.
Shattering some stuff. Quest objective looks like it's right here. The really dumb one.
Right.
So find one more of those things, then fight the boss, and we should... And we can get our mastery.
Not die here.
I just had a craving for macaroni and cheese.
Okay.
I have no idea why. And it's good and everything, but Not my favorite food ever.
Yeah. It's kind of out of nowhere.
Yeah.
An idol with physical resistance. Mm. We'll go ahead and slot that in.
Yeah, I slotted like the first one that I got. 10% chance to gain 30 ward when hit and 16 health.
Nice.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, that'll do.
Quest marker is this way. Got it. Teamwork. I love teleporting on top of an already cursed enemy, because not only is it a double explosion, but my transplant now has a more than 2x damage multiplier against the cursed enemy.
Nice.
It's just an absolutely stupid amount of damage to teleport on top of the guy. Oh, my curse levels. I think it was that way.
I love it. Why can't I pick Shaman yet?
We're almost there. We just have to make our way back to the center area. And fight our way through a little bit more zone. And fight a boss. Thank you. I keep expecting to walk down that, and you don't.
Yeah.